time for you.
I know that. Whatever you think's over for me was over a long time ago.
You know what Jim Thompson said? There are 32 ways to tell a story, but there's only ever one plot. That things are not what they seem.
What'd you say?
This is your emergency broadcast system announcing the commencement of the annual purge. At the siren, all crime, including murder, will be legal for 12 hours. All emergency services will be suspended. Your government thanks you for your participation.
You know what you're doing. Do you know whose money you're jacking?
Fill the van!
You guys made a mistake.
He's in the house!
I'm thinking I'm back.
But I don't know what to.
Got your attention.
This whole thing doesn't make any sense.
There's always something authentic concealed in every forgery.
You hear that? Sounds like game time to me.
I'm looking for a job. Now, I know that today's work culture no longer caters to the job loyalty that could be promised to earlier generations. What I believe is that good things come to those who work their asses off. And that good people who reached the top of the mountain didn't just fall there. My motto is, if you want to win the lottery, you have to make the money to buy a ticket. You have to make the money to buy a ticket. You have to make the money to buy a ticket. You have to make the money to buy a ticket. You have to make the money to buy a ticket!